fascination. Fascination of discovery. Sudden discovery. Discovery of reality. Reality that is almost coming as an illusion or a fantasy. Fascination of own feelings by realization of a thought or sound or movement or just emotion. Fascination of life. Visible life or inner life or past life of many, many lives of your own nation or country. Fascination that's bringing its own results. What is true in all that? What has price? Or a value? It's difficult to say now, but I guess fascination in the form it's coming to you is a sign. Showing who you are. Artists are usually having a lot of fantasy to realize this moment of fascination. I guess in the future maybe 100 years or maybe less. Most of human beings, most of people will become artists, painters, just scientists who just study life and nature around. They will become homo poeticus in the new meanings of this word. Fascination of reality inside and reality outside is a measurement or awakening moment for consciousness to understand or to taste the fruits of a moment. We don't have this possibility to notice fascination each moment. But when the thought is coming and we are getting inspired by this fascination, the music is happening or the art is happening or a scientist is discovering a new something very, very new in the nature around or inside. What is a really art is maybe it's a hidden science of own consciousness, endless, discovery, endless research inside consciousness. To become nearer to understanding what is. Multidimensionality of nature. Multidimensionality of God. I don't know. Maybe I will not publish this video, but I'm just trying the camera, or I'm just feeling lonely.